After the church ceremony, a grand carriage parade was organized from Bogembe to Igenge Palace. The final preparation touches at Igenge Palace added to the enchantment of the event. The wedding reception and schedule of events were well planned, reflecting the vibrancy and richness of the Busoga culture. Among the dignitaries that graced the royal function were the first Deputy Prime Minister, Rebecca Kadaga, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, Senior Presidential Advisor on Special Operations, General Mhos Kainerugaba, among others. In his speech, Tayewa hailed the Chabazinga upon the marriage and urged the Basoga to fight poverty. Tayewa gave the couple 5 cows.
The president has done his part. Now we, because when the president directs, it's like a high voltage line. For us who are down, we are supposed to step it down and distribute it to people. So, honorable colleagues, let's work out with our first deputy prime minister who is here, who should ensure that indeed it comes. I promise on behalf of members of parliament that we shall ensure the president's directive is implemented. Congratulations once again. Now, His Majesty is a very good friend of Kigezi, has been visiting Kigezi. He knows we don't have cows. We don't have cows. We have Irish potatoes. We have sweet potatoes. But my wife and I, we have 10 cows at our small farm. Out of the 10, we shall pick 5 heifers. We've shared half. 50-50.
General Mhos Kainerugaba praised the Chabazinga for his humility despite being a king, adding that the Chabazinga is not just a king but a friend. He gave the couple 10 cows.
By saying that on behalf of my wife Charlotte, who accompanied me, and our family, we would like to give His Majesty and the Queen 10 cows from our farm. In our culture of the Banyankore, if a friend gives you a cow, he now graduates from being a friend to part of the family. So when you're ready, Your Majesty, please come and receive your cows. Thank you very much.
In his speech, the Chabazinga hailed President Museveni for supporting him through his education and building the Igenge Palace.
Mwebaza okunsomesa okuba obuto bwange paka wentuse. Na mwebaza tibuchamfuka Chabazinga atuwa irobiyambi kamala. Mumuko loguno na mukoba maulile gano omwaka ogubise. Andi kujam birthday yaba musanufu ino era nga mwene mufu agemawa una yatandikirawo okukola emirimu egimu ku mirimu gyakoze n'olubiri lwe budumbula yasalawo okulinovatinga yalutereza yatamu ebiya ningi ngaali kwetegekera omukyala lw'embalaza olwaleero. Yako mao ni mulubiri nolwene yasalawo bwele yaluzimba mu myaka ejeira kutandika mu 2006 yasalawo okwira mu kulinovatinga okulufula kyelufuuse era yatamu na buli kintu ekisaanire. Kale mu lugendo luno ye yalengera wala tiyalinda bwa bulinde lunaku tumwebaza.
The Inebantu, Javier Mutesi, narrated the story of her first meeting with the Chabazinga and promised to be a good wife and to make the king the happiest man.
Abali babwine baba okusokanze. Nakoba nchani gwena yogera kunaye. Ankubire kutoch mu songeyo nje nkozi nsigale makere era omukwano gwe nafuna gwe nayogera naye yali ni baba.
Relatedly, Today, people in various parts of Busoga were still praising the wedding of the King William Gabana-Dupe IV and the Inebantu Jovia Mutesi. To many, the wedding was a symbol of unity as the ceremony brought together people from different parts of Busoga and the country at large.
Regardless,
In Jinja, businesses have resumed with shops being opened. From Mayuge, the locals have high hopes in the Inebantu Jovia Mutesi. Patrick Ngobi Nathan, the deputy chief of Bunya district in Mayuge, urged the Inebantu to take action against girls who drop out of school and unite the leaders in Busoga.
Ife mama tuwa mgemeisa owa chabazinga mkingidom. Wabula ya yogeirwa okusinzira kukusaba kwa banji limu ya vire yongaliko batia mama tuende ino geme umano muwala na dala kendeze kwebizivunga yaba nabato aba wala abato kufune mbutoka pakari kwetuka nka michetu andiye se ali pregnancy alwani secho
aba anti omukisa guno nga wetisoso waiza ensonga yogu achava zingo umuru ndiguno tuleme kuhirihira kongere jamu maise neventa ndikuwe yokuwe imba walala nenkulakulana mubusoga nokusomesa abana.
Meanwhile, the police have named six people who died on spot at a vehicle that was part of the Chabazinga's convoy rammed into bystanders. The incident happened at Nawatumbi Trading Center, 20 kilometers from Kamuli Town.
We are investigating a fatal accident in which six people died on spot and eight others injured. The incident occurred at Nawatumbi Trading Center along Jinja Kamuli Road, and it involved a Sparker Storm motor vehicle, registration number UAZ742U. And the vehicle was among those that were going, the royals that were going to attend the royal wedding. And the Sparker Storm was part of them. The scene was visited by the OC Traffic Kamuli CPS. The motor vehicle is now at CPS Kamuli pending inspection. The bodies were taken to Kamuli General Hospital for postmortem.
Report compiled by David Chibuka and Emmanuel Balukosa for the news.